moment, we'd like to point out the safety features at the Boeing 737-800 aircraft. Safety information card is in the seatbelt pocket in front of you or literature pocket in front of you. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle, pull the waist strap to tighten, and the waist lift up on the buckle. Position your seatbelt tight, low across your hips, wear it anytime you are seated. There are 8 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 4 overwing window exits, and 2 exit doors in the back. Times overhead lights on the floor lead to those exits. If an evacuation is necessary, follow flight attendant commands and leave every day. In the event of a water evacuation, use the life vest under your seat. Remove the vest only if told to do so. Pull the red strap to open the container and remove the pouch. Remove the vest from the pouch as shown on the safety information card. Place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, buckle in front, and pull to tighten. Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest to manually inflate below the tube at your shoulder. Your vest has a light that turns on automatically in the water. Please refer to the safety information card for use of a life vest on an infant. Flight attendants will distribute additional life vests if needed. We love you, but we don't trust you, so we're coming through to make sure those seatbelts are fastened, seatbacks and tray tables are in their full upright lock position, carry-on items are all the way in the seat in front of you, or in an overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet miles clear. There's no smoking on board, including electronic cigarettes at any time, including in the lavatories. Federal law says it's temporarily disabling or destroying smoke detectors in the aircraft lavatory. It is also prohibited to consume alcohol that you've brought on board with you on this flight. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with light and passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking. If needed, 4 oxygen masks will drop in the compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the bag may not inflate. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by a crew member. If you are traveling with children or anyone needing assistance, place your mask on first. Ladies and gentlemen, if you are using any electronic devices with a volume, they either have to be completely silenced or you need to use your headphones. And that is for the comfort of passengers around you. We appreciate your cooperation. Also, if you have a purse, backpack, or any small items in your lap, please do make sure you stow those underneath the seat in front of you, leaving the area around your feet miles clear. Thanks so much for joining us. Welcome aboard.